We have no, absolutely no interest whatsoever in harming any of the people in there. Those that are involved in terrorism, we would like to take for questioning. Those that would like to leave and go abroad, they certainly are free to do so. Hopefully from there on, we can once again get back to the serious business of peacemaking in the Middle East.